in the last episode of
Tekken, motherfucking online, cunt-faced, noob-boosting, spam-making, cock-mongering, fag-ranking, pedophilic, erotic-whore-loving, son-of-a-monkey-humping, bitch, flip-kicking, electric wind, anal-fisting, worthless, hopeless, dickless, incoherent, homo-powered combo, bullshit, never-ending, juggling, jackass, grabbing, repetitive, lame, Japan hentai, crap-fest, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, asshat, piece of panda, fetish shit. Damn it!
Oh, Ulu Man has a magic connection. It literally feels like you're kissing him.
Fight him. His connection is so good that it feels like you're kissing another man. I don't know how that works. Drop the game. He dropped it. Dropped it three times in one combo. How do you do that? Drop the Devil Jin part, he dropped the pickup, and then he dropped the very last hit. All in one attempt. That's like a negative 25% on your test. What? How stupid. He woke up into my down forward one. It whiffs. And then he sidesteps my follow up into arc blast. Yeah, I might get up for that. Are you gonna hit anybody at that pistol? It's linear, you need something better. I stepped it with drag. I can step nothing in this game. Tried so hard to win, even though he got hit by fan twice. Not only hit by fan twice, but hit by fan Oki twice. How bad is it that I really like this custom? My Jin pajamas. Aren't they cool? I would wear these. I'd wear the shit out of these. Oh. You are terrible. I'll give you some power. Powers. I'm okay. Oh, it was too low. Oh, I knew it. Right now, I don't know if I'm supposed to back that up. Yeah, yeah. Come here. Round two. Fight. Get it. Yeah.
shit? I hate this game. See this ball? Like the ball that just happened right now. I mean, I know it's weird. Well, we both tried to land forward 1-1-1 at the start. What happened in the second one? Oh yeah, that was... I was gonna launch you. Yojiro's would have tracked. Oh. You're gonna do me like that, game?
Your boy McSwaggins.
What up, nigga?
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, that's him on the same account. Yeah, tell him about the guy that wanted to get the Tekken guide.
Can you guys hear me all right? Is my mic messing up any or...
Oh, you're good, you're good.
Oh, all right, that's good. Before I actually start this, I'd like to say it's been a while. It's good to see you all. And, so me and the mumbling bum, we were online on Tekken 6 one day, and if you haven't been on in a while, it still has its own little community, its own little bubble, like a hierarchy of bad players, good players, top players. If you were a person who knew a juggle, you went on to Tekken Tag, me and Bum had a lobby open, and we missed the outfits on Tekken 6, but this guy joins, and he's getting really upset. He's playing Bum. And if you haven't played Bum, he's an asshole, and I guess this guy was supposed to be King of the Jungle in Tekken 6. Either way, he was really complaining a lot about everything. You could hear him over the mic. This guy is such a tryhard, bro. He's such a faggot. I instantly leave the party I was in with Bum, and I get on the mic in game chat, and I was like, yeah, man, this guy's such a tryhard. And he instantly agrees with me. Yeah, man, he's trying way too damn hard, man. I'm just trying to have some fun. I could beat him if I wanted to. And as he's talking, I realize, you know, this guy doesn't know anything at all. But I guess you don't have to know anything at all when you're on Tekken 6 beating up people who don't know how to play. So suddenly, he's like, man, this guy's such a hacker. And my mind explodes. But I sit there and agree with him. I tell him, yeah, I know this guy. I've known him for a long time. He's a big famous hacker. He uses this thing called a Harada stick. And he's like, oh, shit. And it made me laugh at the time because, you know, I heard the surprise in his voice, but at the same time, it was like a happy surprise. He's like, what does it do? And so I told him, you know, this is a neurological attachment you add to your controller, and what you do is you put on a harness and you buck your hip, and it makes inputs for you, like electric wind godfish, just with a buck of your hip.
Oh,
and
God.
For some reason, he's sold by this. He tells me, you know, where can I get one after this illegal? You have to go ahead and go to Amazon and order an on a hole, make it yourself. And he's sitting there like, oh, what's that do? Because now he's interested. And I was like, man, it's this attachment you add to your Harada stick. Holy fuck, did he want to know this? I'm so interested. I know it sounds silly, but, I just spoke confidently. I didn't laugh. There was no giggles. I just told him things. And his desire to keep this I'm the best there is, there's no legitimate way anybody could be better than me, whatever kind of mental idea he had. But the mumbling bum was just sitting there doing electrics, and you know, I guess he couldn't do one electric ever. And so when he asked how could he make one, I said, Find your nearest arcade. Doesn't matter which one. Bring a knife, go to the arcade, find a Tekken 3 cabinet, and take the buttons. Just go ahead and take the buttons. And he's like, oh shit, I don't know, man. Bringing a knife to the arcade, stealing property. I don't know about all this, man. What if I get caught? What if I get in trouble, man? I don't want to go to jail or anything. And he's really worried about this. But the part that blows my mind, get ready for this. The part that makes this all amazing. Dude, don't you want to be a Tekken god? And there's this long pause. There's this tense silence. Yeah, you're right. So how do I do this?
Yeah, you're right.
Like, it's taking all my effort just not to burst out into laughter. You're gonna get those buttons and you're gonna duct tape them to your controller. And then the mumbling bum, he gets out the party and he goes, that's not right at all. You have to use electrical tape or it won't register the input.
Electrical tape.
And he goes over like the fiber company.
Like, oh, being a ticket guy.
And he's just so, he's like, oh, that makes so much sense now. He was going to go to a public area with a knife in his hand. He was going to go to the Tekken arcade cabinets, steal the tops of the buttons, and electrical tape them to his controller. Just to be a Tekken god. Can you believe, like, after, we were trying to tell him, yeah, we were just bullshitting you, man. But he was like, no, seriously, man, how do you do it? It was hard to convince him. Like a joke. He didn't want to believe that. He didn't want to. You know, the fact that there's no easy way to become a Tekken god,
he was
upset by this idea, and that blew my mind. It took him the rest of the day to realize we were just fucking with him, because he really didn't want to go through any kind of practice at all. To be a Tekken god is more important than anything in life.
How you get that good, man? I want to be a Tekken god. You just practice.
Yeah, you know, what's that, I think it's called Team Mash for the Win. It's like a YouTube channel with Dark Lord Darien and the rest of them niggas. They just upload shit that happens online. Like, this one dude sent Dark Lord a message saying, like, yo, I'm 3 ranks ahead of you, ha ha ha, it doesn't matter if you beat me or some stupid shit like that. I'm like, dude, like, really? You see that video and shit like that? Yeah. Like, oh. I was like, really? Oh my god, it's the saddest thing ever.
God damn!
In the next installment of
Motherfucking Tekken Online!
Who the fuck are we?
I'm gonna backpack the 200 towards it.
Ow.
What the fuck was that?
Are you black? You're
black
again.
Oh, you're gonna get it.
Yes! Yes!
Delicious. Delicious.
We're going to Eiffel Tower, but we're going to go over to the other side to see the, see? That's what I was talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh, shit, man.